ATF, they were trying, doing their best during all this. Firemen, cops, crossing guards, you name it. All of them trying to keep things running when the water stops flowing and the lights start going out. And all you got is a badge and a promise that things are gonna get better. People start getting crazy in the streets, stealing food, taking it from their neighbors. What are you gonna do? After a while, they linked us up with them and called us all JTF. But it still wasn't enough.
This is your final warning. Comply or you will be forcefully removed.
You have no right to do this. Shooter!
No!
Son of a bitch! Clear!
This is Specialist Williams requesting immediate medevac. Second floor. We have a man down. I repeat, Ramirez is down.
Early days, there was talk of hooking up with that PMC someone paid to guard their offices in Wall Street. Last Man Battalion, they were called. Complete bunch of shitheads. If they played ball, maybe things wouldn't have gotten so bad. But their CO, this Bliss asshole, he decides they're not working with nobody. So suddenly we got a war going with those guys while the disease... But that's all besides the point. Because the real problem was those treatment centers. They failed. Everybody died. The patients, the doctors, the nurses. The poor sons of bitches dumping bodies into the mass graves they had to dig in Central Park. Everyone. People dying on the inside, people shooting at us on the outside. When they finally told us to pull out, it was a blessing. Except now, all that's behind barbed wire. Yeah, that's where your dark zone came from.
What you looking for, huh?
And the things I've seen,
top of the line goods right here.
I don't care how much you're offering, I'm never going
back
in.
You need to rearm yourself.
God damn it! I was there. I was right there. I could have saved those people. I could have saved the whole fucking situation. Here's what I don't get. How do you recruit the best of the best and not allow them to do their fucking job? Son of a bitch! we can't ever go back. The whole area just becomes one big dark zone. Totally lawless. Jesus, we're letting them win. Stop it. Stop being a pussy. Get a fucking grip. Think, goddammit. Idiots. Motherfucking idiots.
Hey, honey. Do you hear that? That's your daughter. You've become a father. A healthy baby girl. Little Josephine. I wish you could see her. She looks just like you. You both got the same little frown. I miss you, baby. I wish you were here to share this.
Hi, Rick. It's Charles. I got your message regarding the situation in New York, and I think you're absolutely right. Things are going to get out of hand faster than the government realizes. They're going to lose control before they've even signed the deployment orders. If you ask me, the only thing that's going to work is to impose absolute authority on the population. People are scared and angry, and that's when they'll... These people, according to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan, which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good. They're not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents, they're people
coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim. Target 0.26 mils high. Angle zero.
Yeah. That'll put you at 1,220 meters. That's Darby's record plus 60.
And Darby's about to eat it. What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils, one click.
Wind?
9 o'clock, 3 miles per hour. Dial left, 1.2 mils.
All right. Package waiting.
Send it. Jesus!
You see Darby tell him to get his ass back to target practice? New Queen just got crowned.
This is Dagger.
Okay, progress report. I've spoken to several other agents about the division's betrayal. This wasn't easy given our cell structure. I only knew the agents in my cell. One was supportive, two were not. Every war has casualties, as I've been reminded. But the one led to others. I'm encouraged. Obviously not everyone will be persuadable, but a 1 in 3 success rate is more than expected. I also received an unexpected connection to Colonel Charles Bliss of the Last Man Battalion. I'm told his might be a friendly ear. I look forward to bending it.
One's looking for trouble here.
I could take a fucking break.
On that rooftop, what you did, it's impossible.
I know.
It changes everything.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. First of all, I owe myself an apology. Emotional outbursts are unacceptable, certainly unprofessional, no matter how provoked. So, I apologize. I forgive myself. I move forward. Good. Now, the question of the moment, this betrayal, this changes things. Things have changed. This is clear. We have been lied to. We are sent to do a job. Things get tough. Suddenly, we're not allowed to do it. Rules are broken. Values discarded. A city abandoned. This is the truth. This is reality. The man behind the curtain. I have to tell the others.
Thank you. Tucker. Over.
I read you.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice...
Best gear in the city. Check it out. Hey, you just got a great deal.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations.
Like what you see.
And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.
Best gear for the streets, right here. Hey, come on back sometime. Best gear in the city. Check it out. You just got a great deal.